Hello everybody, it's Big Bad Radio here again with another episode of Final Fantasy VII. Last time, our dear friend Jessie, she just kicked the bucket. Sad moment for everyone. But now, we have to help out our boy up top, Barrett, who finding off Shinra. So let's go do that. What's over here? Yeah, we went this way. Jessie, you are here. Then we need to go up those stairs. Yeah, there's nothing right here. Alright, let's go up here. Fireware. Nice rest spot. Take that before we help it up. Okay, let's see what's in here. Snatch up all that stuff. Okay. Let's go here. Did I heal up everything? Yeah, good. Who's yelling like that? No stairs.
I ain't done with you yet. You hear me? Think you can come up in here and do what you want? We gon' take it.
Barry.
Deeper. Get your ass back up now. Chopper's gonna chew you up.
Still alive and kicking?
Damn right. Leading man sticks around to the credit roll. Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
The menu.
Something personal, bitch. Miss me.
You're next, asshole.
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
Huh? No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now. You ain't got shit on us.
Okay. Alright, good. You can head into bird stuff. Let me see his upgrades. So I need to get that taking damage and 10 for other party members or service allies HP one time during activation. Stagger. Okay. I think we'll be good. We have champion belt. It's the bracer. Let's see what we could give for Barrett for Titanium. That'll be great for him. That gives him another material slot. Magic up for Tifa. Let's see. She still has an iron one. Wow. Okay, 61, 70. That's good. She doesn't need hide. That's just cloud stuff. Titanium. Yeah, I'll give this one. Well, let me see. Yeah, I'll give that one. Let's see. Subversion. Yeah, we could try that out. So let's see. Yes, salvation. Powerous. That'll be good for her. Earrings. Magic. Vitality. Sleep. Slow stop. Yeah, it just gives her more power. Then Barret, he has bulletproof vests that will do vitality. But since I gave him a lot of magic, reduce damage taken with. Okay. Does he have any healing? Yeah, he has healing. Okay. Yes. Oh, he's definitely on a roll today. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Cloud, you need to assess this fool.
I got your note.
He has a greater resistance too. So, if I do some bio on him.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
So now he got some poison on him. I want to put. Oh, actually, I have a steel skin. Then we could throw a focus shot at him. Oh, he's really doing some damage on me. Tifa, I want you to overpower him. Then I want Cloud to heal. Well, he can't heal right now. Okay, Tifa, do another overpower on him. As I heal Barret. I want cure on Barret. I didn't do the freaking cure. Nope, nope! I didn't have this. Come on. Well, he has cure on himself, so he could cure himself. And Tifa. Then we could do overpower. That didn't work well. But Barret, and Barret still.
Stubborn little shit words, ain't you?
Looking for a bombing run.
Say what? I see you're doing wonderful.
rubbing off on you. Heads up, guys.
Okay. So Cloud. Well, Tifa needs to heal.
Bring in the heat. Reload.
So I want to throw more bio on him.
You're gonna suffer.
I got this. Take the lead.
All set.
Cloud, I want you to fire on him. Then make a potion on myself.
Still it.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Okay. I want overpower. Target now. Okay, Cloud, I want you to assess the helicopter. Tifa to overpower. Who can we overpower? We have RENO. Rubzor here. Yeah, I could do a mega potion on myself. Getting tired of his shit. Okay, so who do you have for a summon? You have Fat Chocobo, Ifrit. I think Ifrit will do good. Yeah, let's summon Ifrit. Cloud has Cura. What we can do with Cura. So Barret. Rest of those health. Tifa. Ooh. You throwing down the hands? Oh boy. Oh no. Down. Focus down on Barret.
Kept you waiting?
Get caught now.
somersault on Rude. Then overpower Rude. Okay. Cloudhead meter. Mega potion on. I'll say Barret. Barret almost has mirror. Then we could do a high potion on, a mega potion on Tifa. Oh no. Then I could do my limit, fire in the hole. Let's do on Reno. You seem like the more annoying one. Then Ifrit's going to do a hellfire. Ooh, whoa. Did that do any damage? Let's do Cura on Barret. Because he's, oh fuck, he died. Cloud. Okay, good. She has meter. Phoenix down on Barret.
Shake it off, okay?
I'm going to switch to Cloud. Actually, I'm going to do an elixir. Fuck that. I have 3 elixirs, so there's no point. Adrenaline. Okay, let me just cure myself. No, cure Barret. Again? Oh, that killed. Oh, that's bad. Okay, one's down. Oh, we got both of them?
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
How do we stop it?
What do we do?
Nothing. did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm okay.
Your activities are immediately brought you into contact with the ancient, who is now back in her custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been condemned.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Oh boy.
If we don't get the hell out of here right now, we're just...
How big is this cat? Well then, wasn't that something interesting? Chapter 13, A Broken World. Oh boy, Sector 6 slums again. So this should take us into Wall Market.
Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Here goes.
And push!
Molly!
us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before it was Shinra that pulled the trigger to death. Am I right?
Barrett, Arlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
What the hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did. You sure? Hey, where are you going?
Let me check over here if they have stuff. Do you have any stuff? Nothing. What over here? If I go back here, what's this looking like? Okay. So this takes us to Walmart. Collapsed expressway utility tunnel. Evergreen Park. Well, let's have a little adventure, you know? Oh, I see. It's blocked. I'm sorry, we could go on the other side. Go that way. We'll go this way.
How could this happen?
I didn't really think that.
Well, they did.
Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with them, talk to them and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the
ancients. This planet is my birthright.
Good.
That's nothing. Let's go.
Okay, go. Okay, there we go. So we're back at Wall Market. Let's see if we can get more weapons for the crew.
Say the same about my birds. Poor things are scared half to death.
It's like there's a hole in the sky.
Wait. Over there.
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
I guess we can't venture off in Wall Market. Venture off.
She is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
Let me see if this shop has anything new.
Did a plate really fall?
I don't know. You tell me. Yeah, I got most of this stuff. Okay. Gothic magician's bracelet. Heavy duty. Okay. That brings up material slots and wear's defense. I have one of these already. By how much? So Baird's. So about like 30 points. Oh, we can figure that out later.
World's just too dangerous.
Snatch up most of that stuff later. Let's just continue on with the story.
There was this rumble, and then all of a sudden...
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene!
Marlene!
Where's Marlene?
Oh boy. Take it easy.
Sorry, I'm buried. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
Upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her. Keep
yes.
it down. Don't wake her.
We'll
Maybe you
to.
Should join your friend upstairs.
Maybe I should, yeah.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. He didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad, because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
Just your room.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming!
Flowers!
No! Go away!
Aerith, you know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, who are the ancients?
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land. Some believe the promised land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us-
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home, once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her, too, I don't know if I could ever. Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, that was a lot. So we find out that Aerith is ancient. But I think I'm going to leave that at that. Leave that at that. I think that would be the end of this episode. Like, comment, subscribe. Check out my socials in the description. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.